So they've got a turret at the perimeter. Told you resistance would be heavy. Shut it down, Agent. Let's see what this Riker bullet factory looks like.
Intercepted.
Get someone on that gun. We can't let the division get to the Queen.
Another turret. They really couldn't wait to waste all that ammo they're making.
Thank you. still in a vault downstairs, but they probably have it locked down.
You'll need to shut down the security system. Cut the power and you should be clear. When in doubt, shoot it out. You should be able to get through the security gate now.
Scanning. Gold. 24 karat.
I guess the Rikers are trying to mint their own money. At least they were smart enough to use gold.
I'll send in some people to secure this site.
Pretty ambitious operation here. I'm surprised they were able to pull it off.
They're a crafty bunch, and they seem to have started to think more about the future. If you got the weapons and the money, that's power. We shouldn't underestimate them.
This takedown is sure to set them back a bit. Well done, Agent.
Detected. Thank you. detected. Nearby location guarded by hostiles.
A JTF patrol went missing near the Hugh Carey Tunnel. We need you to find out what happened to them.
Just be careful. Kajika will be looking for patrols. We don't want him to find us before we find him.
Echo detected.
That echo might explain what happened to the patrol. Find a way to access it.
Around, Agent. See if any of this old junk can help you reach that echo.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Keep your guard up.
Nancy, who the hell is Nancy?
Grain detected. Power offline.
Over here.
Nothing's ever easy, is it? Looks like Isaac's picking up a generator nearby. Try to get power back to that crane.
Electronic device.
There's a JTF convoy heading to Battery Park. Are they infected? Does it matter?
You think we do what we do for the outfit?
This shit takes a toll. They're treating the infected. We'll do what needs to be done. But on our terms.
You have my name.
I said on our terms. Boss damage. We're not here to pick up your dry cleaning. This is non-negotiable. You should respect that.
Generator activated. Power online.
That ought to do it. Move that crane into position. Hopefully this echo will give us some answers.
Isaac's picking up a generator. digging up an unmapped tunnel under the street. Looks like the cleaners have been busy.
Generator firmware error. Initiating maintenance.
Damn it! Hold off those cleaners while Isaac works on that generator. Hopefully it won't take too long.
Portable device detected.
Nice. Get back to the controls and get that crane moving again. Almost there now. Those cleaners must have been guarding the tunnel. They're hiding something down there.
Maybe. But for now, we need to find out what's in that echo.
Bronson! Step forward. You're coming with us. For the rest of you, stay exactly where you are.
Please, you don't have to do this!
Quiet down. I don't know why we can't just burn him like the rest. As long as Kajika keeps his end of the bargain, we'll keep ours. What if he's infected? We just have to get him to Pathway. Then he's Kajika's problem. Can't believe they got Nancy working again.
Poor bastard didn't stand a chance. I just hope John is still alive.
Agent, get to Pathway. Track down Kajika and find out what the cleaners are planning in those tunnels.
We need to pursue any leads that could bring us closer to Keener.
And figure out what the hell a Nancy is. Kajika should be somewhere inside Pathway. Track him down and find anything you can on Keener's whereabouts.
And keep a lookout for John. If he's still alive,
we need to
find him.
Unknown network detected.
Isaac's picking up a signal in the underground. It could be Kajika.
Stay sharp, Agent. We don't want to lose more people to that asshole.
Hostile radio intercepted.
I'll show them the same mercy you showed us.
Identity confirmed. John Bronson.
John was a good man. He didn't deserve to die like this.
There's nothing you can do for him now. You gotta keep moving.
Power disrupted.
That crazy son of a bitch is messing with you.
Better hold back, Agent. Kajika's a shifty bastard.
The power back up and running. There should be a maintenance room near your location.
Signs critical.
Kajika's still running.
Make no mistake. We may have caught him off guard, but we sure as hell have his attention now. He's in the catbird seat down here.
Agent, run a scan of the site and find out where he's heading.
Initiating area scan. Map updated.
It looks like the cleaners have carved a hole up here from the Hugh Carey tunnel.
Clean as boring tunnels? I don't like where this is going.
If Kajika's hiding in there, you'll need to find a way past the flooding.
Isaac, there's a control room nearby. There should be a way to activate the drainage system. it, Agent. Don't let Kajika out of your sight.
Take that bastard down.
Kajika's on the run again. Finish off those cleaners and stay after them.
Kajika retreated to the tunnel.
Keep the heat on him, Agent. He'll run out of road soon enough.
Picking up a lot of vibrations.
Careful, Agent. The cleaners are boring tunnels down here. You must be getting close to their drill.
I lost contact with the supply team. The Vision must have made it through.
We have enough fuel in the tank to reach Haven?
Maybe.
Then we keep going.
Haven? They're gonna drive that thing right through here.
Shit. I knew they were planning something big, but I didn't expect this. Watch yourself, Agent. This tunnel is falling apart. Find a way to destroy that drill. We can't let the cleaners reach Haven.
Drill out of operation. Rhodes, any ideas?
Giant drills aren't exactly my specialty.
But let's see what we're dealing with.
I see you!
Okay, Agent. Isaac's picking up a crane, fucked on oil, and other stuff that's beyond my comprehension. But if you can access the controls and drop the fuel supplies over that drill head, I should do the trick. You're gonna need to deal with those cleaners while the fuel's on the move. Done here? Almost. Agent, make sure that drill is out of commission.
Good job taking out that drill. The last thing we need is a bunch of cleaners salvaging this stuff when you're done.
We've already lost too many people. If they breached Haven, there would have been nothing left to save.
Now get back to Kajika. Isaac's detecting movement in the tunnels up ahead.
let Kajika get away this time. We're not gonna get another shot at this.
Taking out that drill was a start. I don't know about you, but I don't want to be looking over my shoulder every time I take a leak. If Kajika gets away, he's gonna come for us.
No pressure, Agent.
Rogue, shock trap detected.
Have more control over the city than we thought.
Had, Kelso. With that drill out of action, we made a serious dent in their operation.
I hope you're right.
The only thing we need to worry about right now is finding Kajika. Incoming hostile communication.
My fight was never with the Division. You could have joined us, but instead you chose to serve the traitor who left us for dead.
Kajika's trying to get a reaction out of you. Don't give him the satisfaction.
Steam detected. Visuals compromised. Water valve detected.
Agent, try to lower the water. plan to trap you. Get away from that steam and finish him off. Down there, beat him at his own game.
Got him where you need him, Agent. Time to end now.
Rogue Shade skill detected.
Good work, Agent. See if you can find anything on Kajika's watch.
Rogue Agent, deceased.
Rhodes, are you getting a signal?
Not a damn thing.
Shit. He must have been holed up in here for a while. Find where he was hiding and search for clues.
Kajika's old school. He knows that it's better to keep his records analog and some intel only in your head.
Rogue Shade skill acquired.
Kajika's targets. He really knew how to cover his tracks.
One left. I guess this is why he was using the cleaners to take down Haven and end his vendetta.
You made a big difference here today, Agent. Well done.
I'll send a crew to collect the intel. Hopefully I'll find something that can help me locate Keener.
Rogue Agent deceased.
A lot of people will sleep easier with Kajika out of the way. It's terrifying how a single person can cause so much damage.
I'm going in with a team to secure his hideout and any intel left behind. By the looks of it, he gathered quite a bit of information that should be useful. Hopefully, some of that will bring us closer to Keener.
Agent, we've cracked it. We know where Keener's located. Liberty Island.
Scumbag's been right in the neighborhood this whole time.
Turns out Parnell had a secret back door to their comms channels, allowing us to weed out the spoofs. And thanks to the data from all of Keener's agents, we could identify a pattern and isolate a source. Drone surveillance also confirms it. He's definitely on the island.
We'll need to move fast. We can't let him get away this time.
I'll join you on this one, Agent. Meet me at the ferry terminal. It's time to finish this.